Everybody is feeling the financial crunch these days.
But there is a way you can save money and help the environment, too. KMBC 9's meteorologist Erin Little found a business doing just that, and she is live now in Lenexa. Erin?
The outside of this veterinary center looks like any other building, but come on inside with me and you can see it looks a lot different. It doesn't have that hospital feel. Instead, it looks more like an animal sanctuary. The Mariposa Veterinary Center here, their motto is pets, people, and the planet.
It all started with one idea.
To try and do something to make at least her environment healthier.
From the moment you walk in the door at the Mariposa Veterinary Center, you will notice it's different.
Very energy efficient, first of all. So insulation was really critical. But the other thing that we've tried to do is minimize a lot of chemical off-gassing.
Starting at the bottom.
Also, the flooring is stained concrete, so it doesn't off-gas any chemicals either.
All the way to the top.
All of the lighting in here is compact fluorescent lighting, which has been shown to be much less usage of electrical wattage.
Even the ceiling is environmentally friendly, made from recycled chipboard. It's not just the floors and the ceiling, it's what's in between, too. The entire building is insulated with straw hay.
This is called a truth window, and it shows you the bales of hay in here, in addition to the metal mesh that's put over, and then they stucco over that.
Even the machines they use make this guy happy.
If the dog is laying here and they're nervous or they're under anesthesia, we can float the table.
They have a veterinary-specific examination machine.
It works with a digital processor, so we don't have to use all the chemicals that are involved to process regular x-ray film.
It gives better details with less radiation, a happier environment, and healthier pets.
Staff's happier. I think it's good for the animals, too.
And they really do believe that a healthier environment is not only good for Kansas City, but it's good for Jack here, too. It helps them heal faster, guys.
All right. Now, we hear they are not finished going green yet, Erin.
Not just yet. They also have plans to install some solar paneling on the top, so something to look forward to for them in the future.
All right. Lots of great ideas. Thank you, Erin. Now, do you know of a local company that's going green? We do want to hear about it. Send us an email to news@kmbc.com.